All right, magandang umaga sa inyong lahat, Cagayan de Oro City. So once again, this is Epus. And this is part 2 sa live natin dito sa Lechon. So part 2 dito sa Ayala Mall. Ayala Mall, which is ang daming pagkain dito, guys, sa Ayala Mall. And marami kang pagpipilian dito, especially sa labas lang ng Ayala Mall. Pagkatapos, meron ding mga pagpipilian sa loob ng Ayala Mall dito sa malaking kahoy sa Ayala. Ayan, sa malaking kahoy sa loob meron pagpipilian. Pero mas maraming pumipili dito sa labas lang talaga ng Ayala mo, dito sa drop off point ng Ayala mo dito sa likod. Okay, ang daming pagkain dito. And by the way, if you have someone na gusto niyo i-shoutout natin dito sa Pinoy Rab YouTube channel, i-shoutout natin yan dito, guys. So please comment down below and i-shoutout natin. And also, we will be featuring stores and stall dito sa sa labas ng Ayala Mall. And please, kung gusto nyong gusto nyong kumain ng masasarap ng mga pagkain dito sa labas lang talaga ng Ayala Mall, please consider, guys, coming here and itutur ko kayo kung ang pagpipilian nyo sa pananghalian nyo at saka sa mamayang gabi, kung anong gusto nyong kainin mamayang gabi. So kasama ng pamilya, relatives, friends, katrabaho at iba pa. Ayan, so thank you so much. Once again, if bago ka lang sa YouTube channel natin and sa Facebook page natin, please don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell button para ma-notify ka sa bagong video na i-upload natin dito sa Pinoy Rab YouTube channel. And please like, follow, and share sa Facebook page natin and also sa TikTok natin. Ayan, and please, guys, huwag nyo talagang kalimutan i-share to para marami ding makakaalam na sa mga ginagawa natin at sa mga pini-feature natin dito sa Pinoy Rab Facebook page. Ayan. So let's go, let's go, let's go! So itutur ko kayo, guys, sa mga pagkainan. Ayan, there, guys. So meron ng nagkakain. Okay, let's start dito, guys, sa unang unang store. So pagpasok ng dito, guys, sa entrance, marami na talagang tables and chairs na pwede nyong pagtambayan at kumain na kahit anong pagkain na gusto nyong kainin. Alright, so dito tayo sa first. Okay. So ang daming table dito at saka chairs. Okay, this is the first store that we will be featuring ice cream. Little Maldita Ice Cream. Ayan, pwede po bang ma-feature, ma'am? Ayan. Pwede po bang ma-feature yung ice cream natin? Ayan, so ano pong pangalan natin, ma'am?
Little Maldita Ice Cream, sir. And ayan, this is homemade ice cream. And must try, gini mga turtle ng ice cream naman, sir. And wala mong bestseller. And ang durian.
Ang durian? Okay, pwede yung microphone, ma'am. Ayan. Sige, ulitin natin, ma'am. Ano po yun, ma'am? Ano pong pangalan ng store?
Little Maldita, sir. And this original from Cagayan de Oro na ice cream, and it's so homemade po, sir. And our best sellers is charcoal and durian ice cream.
Charcoal and durian ice cream.
Yes, sir.
There you have, guys, oh.
Kung hilig mo kag coffee, sir, namin pa damo coffee crumble na ice cream, sir.
Coffee crumble na ice cream. Ayan. So maraming papipilian, guys. So ano pa po, ma'am?
Cookie Monster, sir.
Cookie
for
Monster.
The kids and strawberry.
Cookie Monster for the kids and strawberry.
Yes, sir. And the rest, masarap naman lahat.
Ayan. So, syempre, sarap-sarap niya, ma'am. Especially ngayon, napakainit. At saka, pampare sa mga pagkain na
our plan for summer.
Ayan, so kayo lang po bang gumawa nito, ma'am?
No sir, may pa lang for business partner.
Ah, partner.
Actually, ayan. Yung may try kami dito sa Agayan de Oro, coffee with ice cream.
Coffee with ice cream.
Yeah. Tapos, you can make your own apogato.
Mm.
Choose your own iced coffee and choose your own flavor for ice cream.
So make your own apogato, guys. Alright. So, ito lang po ba yung store niya, ma'am? O may store pa kayo sa labas ng Ayala Mall?
For now, mga basar-basar. And we have a store, across store sa Limkit Kai near Robinson Grocery.
Limkit Kai.
And Ororama po. It's a Grocery
Ororama. Grocery Ororama. Ayan. So, there you have, guys. Oh, so, ito yung prices nila, guys. So, 40, 50, 75. For cups, 75, sweet cones, 50, and regular cones, 40 pesos. So, dito lang yan, guys, sa Little Maldita Ice Cream. Alright. So, unang stall lang talaga sila, guys, dito sa labas ng Ayala Mall. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, they also have Little Maldita Ice Cream na coffee with ice cream. Ito yung sinasabi ni ma'am. So, 120 pesos,
yes,
ma'am.
Sir. So, it's 120 pesos. Drink naman po, sir.
Mm.
If you can't decide your maker of
agato. So, yeah, gusto nyo, guys, kung yung ice cream na sa ibaba is ano, chocolate, depende sa inyo, guys. At saka coffee. Mm, there you have, guys. So. Alright, so, thank you so much, ma'am. Yan, so bisita na kayo dito, guys, sa Little Maldita Ice Cream. All right. Thank you. Okay, so sarap, guys. Sobrang sarap dito, guys, yung ice cream. So, ayan, punta naman tayo, guys, sa second na stall. Okay? So dito ang ano ba to? Queen. Yung cuisine, okay, yung binibenta nila parang it's a everything homemade na chicken longganisa. Okay lang po, ma'am, sir, feature sa live. Ayan, ito, sir. So, magandang umaga po, sir and ma'am. Ayan. Magandang umaga, ma'am. Ano pong pangalan natin, ma'am?
Sachi Villanueva.
Ayan. Ano pong pangalan ng business natin?
Cuisine po. Isa kaming homegrown dito sa Cagayan de Oro City po. Mm-hmm. We produce our own bacon.
Bacon,
pepperoni, pork, hamonado. Mm-hmm. May vegan din kami, sir, since Ilocano yung husband ko po.
Ilocano yung husband niyo, ma'am.
Yes.
Saan po kayo nagkakilala, ma'am?
Sa ano po? Sa Dumaguete.
Dumaguete.
Both classmates sa Siliman University.
Siliman University. So,
yes,
kasama
sir.
Kayo nag-aral doon.
Yes po.
So, sa kursong?
Business din po.
Alright.
Ito po yung baby business namin. We started last 2022 when we were still, magjowa pa. Ngayon, we're already married.
Wow, talagang relationship goes, mama. Ayan, so, how's the business naman po so far?
Since yung business namin, we don't add food coloring, we don't add extenders. Maganda po siya na business po because people nowadays, yan po yung difference ng ibang brands po na, that's the difference po ng ibang brands po. Kasi, again po, we don't put food coloring and extenders. So, yung meat talaga namin po is puro and talagang
puro.
Masarap po. It's premium po.
Premium. Ayan, yes, guys. Po. So, natural na natural. Ayan, guys. So, ito yung binibenta nila, guys. Ito yung bacon. Ayan.
Yes po, sir. Yan po is just regular bacon. And
regular
this one
bacon.
Here po is pork hamonado. Yes po. And last na lang po itong vegan. We cooked already 1 kilo. Yan na lang po yung natira, but we're gonna cook po. Dito kami we always cook fresh. So kaya if naubos po, people really have to wait pa po talaga kung ano po yung niluluto ngayon na current po. yun po yung sineserve namin.
So, ayan. So, syempre, mas masarap pag nag-aantay sa napakasarap na ano bacon nila. Ayan. So, imbitahan natin yun, ma'am, yung mga future customers natin na pumunta dito sa ano, okay, sa Ayala Mall.
Hi guys, I hope you visit Cuisine. Mm-hmm. We are located here at Ayala Mall. We are here from 16 to 31. And we are near the exit here po,
yes,
sa Ayala
po. Sa Ayala Mall.
I hope you try our products po. And we also have frozen din po.
Meron silang frozen.
May mga 1 kilo din kami po, 200 grams, 400 grams po.
Mm-hmm.
And we also deliver po. You can also message our Facebook page,
yes,
Cuisine.
Facebook.
Q-U-E-E-Z-I-N.
Z-I-N.
Yes, po, sir.
Cuisine. Ayan, meron silang Facebook. So, how about sa ano, ma'am? Sa TikTok or any...
Yes, meron din kami po.
Meron
Cuisine.ph sa TikTok natin. And meron din po tayo sa Instagram po na Cuisine.
Ayan. Woohoo! So, why not consider, guys, coming here sa second stall sa Ayala Mall, sa labasan talaga ng Ayala Mall, guys. So, nearest exit. Okay, nearest exit. And dito sa entrance ng sasakyan. Ayan. So, bandang dito sa first tables and chairs. Ayan. So, thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Alright. Okay. So, show off muna natin yung mga ano nila, guys. Mga price. Okay. So, for their 3 pieces chicken longganisa, rice and itlog is just 99 pesos. Ayan. And for 109 pesos lang, 1 piece pepperoni, rice and egg. So for 119 pesos, meron ng garlic chorizo, bungkag plus rice, egg. Ayan. So meron ding 149 pesos, 2 pieces vegan longganisa, rice plus egg. At saka 2 pieces hamonado, 149 rice and egg. Ayan. Woohoo! So, tanghalian na guys, punta na kayo dito sa Cuisine. There you have it. So, second stall o second ano, stall dito sa ano, Ayala po. So, thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Ayan, there you have it, guys. So, again, so, kayong gusto ng kumain, okay, dito lang sa ano, Little Maldita Ice Cream and tsaka sa Cuisine Longganisa and Bacon. So they have a lot to offer, and especially sa iba't ibang stall dito sa ano, likod sa Ayala Malls. Okay, so dito naman tayo sa pangatlong stall. So ito yung Avocalicious. Okay, Avocalicious. Tignan niyo naman, guys, yung Avocalicious. Okay. So, ang ganda ng presentation ng kanilang store. So, okay lang po, ma'am. Avocalicious. Yan. Okay, Avocalicious. So, okay lang po, ma'am, teacher, ma'am. Ayan. So, ayan. So, ikaw lang po mag-isa, ma'am?
Yes po, ako lang po.
Ayan, ano pong pangalan natin?
I'm Daisy po.
Ayan. So, ano pong binibenta ng Avocalicious?
Yes po. Our Avocalicious po is, it's a ice cream.
Mm-hmm.
We have avocado ice cream and mango ice cream po. So, the toppings is not shy. Fresh fruits on top po,
mm-hmm,
like mixed seeds like chia and flax seeds, almonds, caramelized cookies, and white sauce po. So, sulit na gid kayo siya. Mupalit sa among ice cream, sulit na kayo siya. Kaya sa toppings palang daan, daga na kayo siya. So, dili siya gainot sa toppings because for ganaan po magbalik-balik ato ang customer.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Yeah. So, if magpalit yun mo sa among ang ano, products, sa among ice cream, by the way, magbalik-balik yun mo tungod sa kalami sa tong ice cream. Yes, and well, balance lang po ng sweetness sa tong ice cream. No worries mo kay. If gusto mo nga kaning dili mo ganan o tamis kaayo, pwede
ra mo lang.
Yeah, well, balance lang sweetness sa mong ice cream. Pwede ra mo try sa mong ice cream. Kadi mo balaka kung tasin yung sugar. Pero if gusto mo nga kuan, kaning anong tawag dun? Like, hindi mo gusto nga, it's too sweet lang kayo na ice cream.
Kayo sweet.
Yes, come and buy our ice cream, avocalicious and mango ice cream po.
Ayan. So, ano pa pong, yes, ano ma'am, binibenta natin?
Ah, yes. Diba? We also have baked macaroni po and baked corn
macaroni.
Dog.
And
yes,
corn
po.
Dog.
Yes, ayan, guys, sir, po. Homemade baked macaroni and corn dog po yan.
Homemade.
Yes po.
Baked macaroni and corn dog. Ayan guys, so ang laki ng kanilang corn dog at saka sobrang sarap tignan yung baked macaroni nila. Alright. So, yung specialty talaga ninyo ma'am is ang
avocalicious
ice cream.
Po.
Avocalicious,
yes po,
ice cream. Ayan guys, so ito yung mga ano nila, menu. So, avocalicious menu. Love the way it's made. Ayan, so marunong kayo kumanta. Love the way it's made. Yeah.
Yes!
Okay. So, avocamango walnuts. So, if you want it na medium, then 120. Then large, 130. So avocalicious. Okay, it's 100 for medium, then 110 for large. And for their avocamango, for medium, 110. And for their large, 120 pesos. Ayan. And also for their mangolicious, it's 100 for medium and 110 for large. Ayan. So sugar cone, so para sa mga bata. Okay, 35. Pwede din sa mga adults. And for their giant special, so for 65 pesos, napakalaking ice cream with cone. And the naked one is 85 pesos. Yan, meron po ba kayong Facebook, ma'am? Na ano?
Hi, yes po. Our Facebook page, sir, is please visit our Facebook page, Avocalicious po.
Avocalicious.
Yes,
Facebook.
Po.
How about sa TikTok and other social platform?
TikTok, we don't have TikTok pa and Instagram. We only have Facebook page.
Facebook page. Yes. And so how about delivery po? Meron po ba kayong delivery?
Anyways, if night event, if gusto mo magpa, heater or ano yan, pwede po, message our Facebook page.
Ah, okay. So any
po.
Events.
Yes.
So pwede mag-display ang Avocalicious. Ooh, there you have it guys. Oh. So sobrang yummy ng kanilang Avocalicious. Especially ngayon, sobrang init, di ba po ma'am?
Yes po, pampalamig.
Ooh, sobrang sarap. So, eto yung, ano ma'am,
yung size
medium.
Po. This is our medium,
medium
sir.
Size. At
yes,
saka,
and this is our large size.
Ito yung large size.
Yes po.
Ooh, there you have it. Okay, so it's Avocalicious. So, consider guys, buying Avocalicious dito sa third stall lang talaga sa Ayala Mall sa likod. So, katabi ng exit. So, Maldita Ice Cream at saka Cuisine at saka Avocalicious. Ooh. Shout out! Shout out kay Sir Arnie! Nasa third floor! Okay. So, may shout out po ba kayo ma'am or invite our future customer ma'am natin?
Okay,
hindi pa nakapunta.
So... Hi guys, so please visit now at Avocalicious Ice Cream and try our Avocalicious Ice Cream po.
Ayan. So there you have it. Thank you so much, Avocalicious.
Okay, thank you po.
Ayan. Woohoo! Okay, Avocalicious. Ayan guys, so sobrang cute ng ano nila guys, yung presentation ng or yung stall nila. Alright. Okay. So that would be yan. Thank you so much, Avocalicious. So that's third stall from the exit sa Ayala Mall dito sa likod. Alright. So thank you. Okay. Dito naman tayo guys sa fourth stall. Okay. So, fourth stall dito sa likod naman, it's cups and cones. Cups and cones. So ice coffee. Ice coffee po ba ito, ma'am? Oh, ice cream. Ice cream din. Cups and cones, ice cream. Ayan, so ito yung ano nila, guys. Oh. Mga, yung menu nila. Alright. So cups and cones. So soft serve ice cream. Ayan, pwede po bang mag-ano, ma'am? Mag-ask kung anong binibenta ninyo, ma'am? Ayan. Okay. Ayan, magandang
hello,
tanghali po sa inyo, ma'am. Ah, good morning pa ba? Tanghali na.
Good PM. Hello, so, everyone. We're selling matcha ice cream and vanilla ice cream too.
Ayan.
Apa.
So, ano po pangalan natin, ma'am?
Hello, I'm Katya and I'm from Cups and Cones. And we're selling matcha ice cream.
Mm-hmm, matcha ice cream?
Yes po.
And what else are, anong na binibenta ninyo, ma'am?
Matcha ice cream lang po, tsaka ano, vanilla ice cream po.
Okay, so ito yung mga...
ito po yung mga prices po.
Prices nila. So for matcha, specific talaga guys yung matcha.
Yeah, specific po talaga yung matcha, tsaka ano po. Meron din po kami yung ano, matcha cones na binibenta. Kasama na rin po yan sa ano namin, sa marketing as we're selling matcha nga po.
Yan, for 95 pesos din dito.
Yeah.
Matcha cup. Dito, yes, matcha cone, it's yeah. 65.
65 for the matcha cones and 95 for the matcha cup.
Matcha cup.
Yes.
Yan, meron din silang vanilla series.
Yeah. And we're also selling vanilla cups.
Vanilla cups. Yan,
yes.
For 95 pesos, then... sobrang malaki, ma'am, no? So, saan po ba yung ano nyo, ma'am?
So, ito po yung ano, yung sizes po ng ano, cup size po namin.
Cup size?
Yeah. At meron na rin po kaming mga toppings na pwede nyong i-avail.
Mga toppings na pwede nyong i-avail.
Yeah.
Ah, ito.
Yes po.
So, cups and cones, pay for additional toppings. So,
yeah.
15 pesos, meron ng one topping.
Yes po.
So, ano po bang topping na pagpipilian nila?
Meron po kaming, ano, pwede nyo pong pagpilian itong sliced almond po namin.
Sliced almond.
Apo. Tsaka, meron din po kaming crushed Oreos.
Crushed Oreo.
Then, rice crisps.
Rice crisps.
And then, corn flakes po.
Corn flakes.
And we also have syrups.
Syrups?
Yeah, the caramel syrups and the chocolate
caramel
syrups.
Caramel syrup yeah. And the caramel chocolate syrup. Ooh, so, pwede nyong... paglagyan yung ice cream ninyo, guys. Ayan, so choose your own toppings. Syrup, chocolate, and caramel. Ayan, ito yung mga toppings nila. Crushed Oreos, sliced almonds, corn flakes. Ayan, so rice crisps. Good. And what about this, ma'am? You also have...
We also have cone bites.
Cone bites.
Yes,
ma'am. Yung maliit na mga cones.
Yes, pero yung sa tip po, like, ano, sa other brand ng ice cream na cone tips.
Ayan. Ayan. So, invite natin yung ano, ma'am, future
hello,
customers.
Hello, everyone. I'm inviting you to visit our Cups and Cones at Ayala Malls. We're selling matcha ice cream and also vanilla ice cream, too.
Ayan. Okay. There you have
Thank
it.
You.
So, huwag niyong kalimutan, pang-apat na
yeah.
Stall dito sa...
Hanapin niyo lang po yung Cups and Cones.
Ayan. So how about ma'am, dito lang po ba kayo nagbibenta or meron pa kayong store outside?
Soon po, meron na rin po kaming ano, nagpaplano pa po ng physical store po. Pero meron po kami sa mga bazaars. Makikita niyo po kami sa mga bazaars po.
Ayan. So paano po ba kayo mako-contact ng mga customer natin in
yes.
case na merong event?
Please like and follow the Cups and Cones CDO. And also we also have the Facebook page and Instagram page. Cups and Cones CDO.
Ayan. So Cups and Cones CDO.
Yeah.
Sa Facebook page. So thank you so much,
okay,
ma'am. Ayan. Today you have it. Cups and Cones. And hindi to aksidente, guys. Meron tayong MVP dito. MVP dito sa Ayala Mall. Ben, what's up, Ben? Yeah. So, teammate guys sa basketball, guys. So, Bon. Ayan. So, So kita-kita mamaya sa laro.
Yeah. Dawgo na
nato. Dawgo na nato. So guys. All right, thank you so much. Bro. Okay, cups and cones, there you have it guys. So at the fourth stall dito sa exit. So thank you so much, ma'am. Cups and cones. All right. Yes. Okay, tinatawag na ako ng isa, guys. Bakit? Anong problema? Oh, kumakain na daw tayo, guys. So, let's go, let's go. Okay. So, the food is ready. So, kain muna tayo. So, bago natin tapusin yung pag-feature ng, ano, mga stores dito. Sobrang dami, guys, dito sa, ano talaga, sa likod ng Ayala Mall. Okay. Ayan. Eh... So, sobrang dami talaga dito, guys. So, maraming pagpipilian. Sobrang sarap ng mga pagkain na pwede nyo i-consider dito sa likod ng Ayala Mall. Alright. Sobrang dami.
Shoutout.
Oh, shoutout, shoutout. Kaya.
Shoutout sa Jaguars Running Club. See you tomorrow. Let's go.
Ayan, sa'yo. Shoutout, shoutout.
Shoutout to Jaguars Running Club. See you tomorrow.
Ayan. Oh, Jaguars Running Club. Thank you so much, Jaguars Running Club. Oh, how about sa, ano tal, pala, sa Taurus na cellphone store. So, shout out sa inyo dyan. Okay, so, oh, nag-alala yung maliit ko dito. Ah. Gusto niyang kumain na ako. Ah. Oh, shout out, Papa Lucio. So, alright. So, nandito tayo sa labas din, guys. So, pinili natin yung malaking iced tea cup. Iced tea cup. So, I think tapos na silang kumain. Ako pa hindi kumain, guys. Alright. So, kain tayo, guys. Kung hindi pa kayo kumain, hali kayo at magsama-sama tayo dito, guys, sa kumain sa likod ng Ayala Mall. Kasi time check, it's 12:25 na, guys. And talagang tanghalian na tanghalian talaga dito. Alright, so meron pang mga pagkain dito, guys. So, palikod. So, hali na kayo sa mga nagtatrabaho dyan. Okay, please consider incoming dito sa likod ng Ayala Mall. Alright. So, slowly, mga estudyante, mga nagtatrabaho ay pumupunta dito sa pagkainan sa likod. And please don't forget to share this video, guys. Huwag niyong kalimutan i-share tong video para marami din ang makakakita ng mga binibenta dito sa likod ng Ayala Mall. So, eto yung napili namin, yung lechon. Yung favorite lechon dito sa Burnout Lechon. Nabe-burnout ka na ba? Dito ka sa Burnout Lechon. Okay, so eto yung Burnout Lechon. So, it's a budget meal na lechon. It's 110. At sobrang sarap na meron ng lemon, sili, tuyo, rice, at saka lechon. So, sobrang crispy ng ano nila, guys. Sobrang crispy ng balat ng baboy ng kanilang lechon. Siyempre, balat na niluto ni lechon, hindi balat na hilaw. Ayan. Sana all lechon ni Ma'am Rhea. Oo, ma'am, pwede pang kumain ng lechon. Habang pwede pang kumain, mag-lechon po tayo. Ayan. Alright, sige. So guys, pagkatapos kong kumain, pagkatapos kong kumain, ipagpatuloy natin yung pag-feature ng mga stores at pagkainan dito sa likod lang talaga ng Ayala Mall. So, thank you so much. See you next time. I'll see you mamaya. Please don't forget to share this video.